When I fail him, he didn't cast me away. He stood right by me in all of my struggles. When I was lost, he didn't let me go away. He put my feet in and let my
evening's worship. let's bow our heads as we go to God in prayer. Loving Father, we want to give you thanks this evening, Lord. We want to praise you. We want to adore your matchless name, O God. For your name is above every other name. You are sovereign God. You are the mighty King, Lord. You reign supreme, O God. And so this evening, God, as we come to deny of ourselves, mighty God, so that God's self will be subjected to your power and to your authority. Mighty God of Daniel, I pray that you would ride in even now with your quickening power. We pray, Holy Spirit of God, that you will saturate from the rostrum to the pew. Divine God, we pray that you take control of the atmosphere and the stratosphere. Divine God, we pray even now that this atmosphere will be suitable for worship to take place. Holy Spirit of God, we pray that your spirit will dwell with us this evening, God. We pray, dear God, that self will be depleted and be diminished now in the name of Jesus. I pray that you pour out your anointing power, mighty God, from the rostrum even now, God. The offerings that we will offer up to you, divine God, as we, God Almighty, we sing and make melody as if the word reminds us that we have to enter into your gates with praise. And so God, as we lift up a praise, as we lift up a hallelujah to you, mighty God, we pray, divine God, that our worship will be found worthy and be acceptable in your sight, oh God. I pray that you bless the voices that will minister, mighty God, the songs, oh God. We pray that it will be, mighty God, beneficiary for every person that will come here, mighty God, not just to have a grand time, but God, we will do a self introspection. And so, divine God, we pray that everything, God, will bring you glory. And so, God, we pray that every other power will be powerless this evening in the name of Jesus. We pray, oh God, that you're riding even now with your quickening power. And so, God, we come against hindrance, we come against interference. In the name of Jesus, let worship be free. Mighty God, may you be the center of everything that we do. Mighty God, we pray that we forget about everything else, God. We forget about anything that we came here that was burdensome to us. Mighty God, we pray that we surrender to you, God. And then, God, your will be done, oh God. You said, if I be lifted up, then you will draw all men unto you. And so, God, we pray that you clear the channel even now in the name of Jesus. I pray that, God, your holy angel, oh God, will bombard this building. Spirit of the living God, we pray that you fall afresh, oh God. We pray, divine God, that your anointing power will break every yoke this evening. Destroy every fetter right now in the name of Jesus. I pray that worship will be free. And we pray, oh God, that our hearts will be receptive to your words this evening. And so, mighty God, cover this place, oh God. Endow us, Lord, with power from an eye. Right now, in the name of Jesus, we take charge, mighty God. In the name of Jesus, we bind every plans of the enemy right now, God. We render, God, the enemy is powerless because there's power in the name of Jesus. There's deliverance in the name of Jesus. And so, God, as we come this evening, God, we will come with a praise. We will come with a worship, oh God. A worship will be sincere, oh God. We will dig deep, mighty God, in the name of Jesus. And so, mighty God, we pray, divine God, that you take all of shield and buckler, and that, God, you will stand up. Cheer us. We bless your name and we glorify you.
Bless the Lord.
Celebrate, Jesus, celebrate.
He is free.
denial. That means it's not about your neighbor. It's not about anyone else around you. It's about just looking at what the Lord has done for you. He may not come when you want him, you know, but he is always on time. He's an on-time God. Can we worship the Lord? Can we worship the Lord? Can we worship the Lord? But it's even just for this, about anybody else, anything else. We are offering praise to God. If tonight your purse full of money, then fine, wonderful. And if tonight your purse kind of empty, kind of light, we still go and worship God. Shall we worship the Lord? Can we worship the Lord? Can we worship the Lord? And the same God who blessed you with abundance, the same God that might sometimes, you know, sparingly. But sometimes, you know, God gives to us and he's looking at how we treat him. How we go approach our appreciation. It's not about the gifts or the things that we have. It's life. It's giving thanks for life. This afternoon we couldn't make it here. We didn't have to make it. But those who drove, so many accidents are happening. If an accident happened, it would be the norm. To say, oh my, such a sad story. We didn't have to make it here this evening. For those who walk, we said, get up, so we have to walk away. There's like a pain around your soul. And a pain in your soul. We say, boy, we can't make it. Because pain all over. So come on, man, we're going to stand on our feet. Let's just worship God before we go into the program. Because of the program is just a program, but us individually, we're here just to give praise unto Almighty God. Bless the Lord. Bless the Lord. Can we worship the Lord? Can we wave our hands in the atmosphere this evening? Can we give the Lord a praise in this atmosphere this evening? Can we tell him so big this evening? God has been good. He is risen. A songwriter said, because he lives. Deacon spoke about tomorrow morning. We can't face tomorrow. Because he lives, all fears, all cares, all problems are gone. Because I know who is the future. If it was anyone else who could in our life, can you imagine? Would have faced the Lord, suppose he said, I will drop my life. Suppose you know, Sister Terry will drop the line. But we know who holds our future. And we know who holds our hand. Come on, people of God. We're a happy, joyful people in the presence of God. Where he is, there is liberty. And so we can worship Almighty God. Shall we worship the Lord? Shall we worship the Lord? Shall we worship the Lord? Let us offer up our praise. The Bible tells us, you know, we don't want a stick nor a stone to take our place. Come on, hallelujah. We don't want a stick nor a stone to take our place. While the blood is running warm in our veins, let's worship Almighty God. Let's lift up our praise unto the name of the Lord. He deserves it. Every praise is unto God, for he deserves worship. He alone is worthy to worship and adore. None of that good enough. But he paid the price for all of us. He can't touch again if we're supposed to pay for salvation, Sister Erica. The rich would have gone in. And who can hardly find it when it's time to go pee again and go pee again. We didn't see no one to slay no lamb anymore. We don't have to place no blood on our door. Someone has shaken on the place of the lamb. The great that we are. He's our joy. He's our peace. Mighty God. The choir song, the second verse says, he's been my doctor. Hey, my God. He's been my lawyer. Have you been there, people of God? It was a great thing that he did for us. We're going to sing just one more song, then we're going to go straight into our program.
Every praise is to our God. Every word of worship in one accord. Every praise, every praise is to our God. Every praise is to our God. Every word of worship in one accord. Every praise, every praise is to our God. My healer, God, my deliverer.
our ground. Our chairperson is none other than Deacon or Deaconess Johnson. And as she's tasked to lead us this afternoon, we do pray and ask that God will cover her, bless her as she goes up and we go up with her to offer up self-denial worship unto God. God bless you in Jesus' name. Praise the Lord. Praise God. I still have the body and just bless the Lord. Are you happy to be here? Are you happy to be accepted? I am feeling so blessed this evening. Every praise is to our God. Every word of worship is to our God. So this evening as we come to celebrate Jesus. And I hope and trust that as we come, you know what program is all about. Yes, man. Program means giving. Yes, that's a part of praise, you know. That's a part of worship. And we come this evening in self-denial. It's not a concert. It's not a rally. But it's self-denial. So I don't have to be forcing anybody. Yes, as you see the item come forward. And you know that if you want to hear it again, if you want to come and stop it, if you want to pay for it to start, and all those kind of things. I'm not going to tell you how to deny self this evening. You're going to do it as the Lord leads. I am so happy and thankful that God has given us this chance, this privilege. Yeah, few months down the road, we want to meet in a fashion like this, and we could not do it. But thank God, we are here to worship God together in the beauty of holiness. So as you come this evening, if you come with a thankful heart, a cheerful heart, and as my sister said, the bag full, we are going to praise Him. If you have full, we are going to praise Him. If you come in down in that bottom, we are going to praise Him. But we must come with some praise, something, because little is much when God is in it. I'm so happy to see your happy faces. As I see my sister church from Crawl, I'm so grateful for them. Put your hands together, make them welcome them. Make them welcome. And I see Sister Beverly from Ahemi, make her welcome. Praise God. We see our community, brothers and sisters coming to share with us, make them welcome. We see our musician, and this young man was here with us from morning. Yes, he was playing music this morning and you're here this evening again. Brother Kelly, and we're so happy that God has really blessed in that young man to back up Brother De Silva. This morning, Sister Green was here sharing with us, and she's here again. Mighty God, sharing in another area. So we are so very happy. Our own members. Clap yourself, no man. Clap yourself, no members. Clap yourself, no man. Tell somebody, I'm happy that you are here. Come on, man. I'm happy that you are here. And let us come with a word of worship. Yes, the Sabbath has come into his gate with thanksgiving and into his courts with praise. Be thankful unto him and bless his name. For the Lord is good, his mercy is everlasting, and his truth endureth to all generations. So we're going to be going straight into our program. And the first item will be coming to us from our choir. Put your hands together and give our choir welcome. Stop them, no man, for the pimp, they are popping that. Stop them, good, no man. Praise God, praise God, praise God. When they come up here, stretch, nothing. We do a version, they've got charged them in. What do you say? And I agree. All right.
These are the days of Elijah, hearing the words of the Lord, and these are the days of his servant Moses, righteousness. you for your appreciation. Bless the Lord.
Call it.
Alright? Natalia Simon's a lovely rendition, and you want to appreciate her. She's a brave girl. Yes, a child of her age, you don't want to come by himself to sing. Yes, man, it's very commendable that she come and, you know, she's singing her song. I thank mommy so very much for volunteering to come and help her. But now, Natalia, there's such a lovely song you want somebody to appreciate. You want to look down here and call somebody's name.
You know, and they come and appreciate
him
and a lovely
rendition.
Come along. know that you are clapping. I know that you are enjoying the song. So come no man take his march when God is in you. Alright. Thank you very much, my sister. This is the best. Yes, man. Praise God. Praise God. Praise God. Alright, any more? Alright, you want to say thanks? Alright, thank you very much, grandson. And you did well. You can sing lovely. Continue to sing for the Lord. And next time I'll give you a notice here. So that your music director don't have to be directing you. And we're going to want another song in your crawl. We're going to say two items. So we're going to be coming back to you for another item. Alright. So that is going good so far. Okay. We are going to be going now to our brother Wood. Yay! Put on together for brother Wood. We're going to be coming with their selection. Clap them, the man. Clap them, clap them. We want brother Wood. We want brother Wood. We want brother Wood. We want brother. Come on, brothers. Brothers, brothers. Brothers. Yeah. Yes, sir. Yes. Tell him what?
No. Thank you.
Jesus. My soul's in your hand. You should not wait on me to tell you to come with your appreciation for this wonderful song. Let me see you come along with your hands. appreciation. Sorry, I can't put a price on it. When you come in there, appreciation, because this is self-denial. So come in there, appreciation, the man. Run along, run along. If you're not those persons who are just enjoying and swaying, you know what you say. Come along with your appreciation, man. Such a lovely song. Boy, something nice. Lord Jesus, it's nice. It's sweet, it's sweet, it's sweet, it's lovely. Yes, man, I love it, I love it. Most of the rockers in the city coming to them. Instead of rocking at a position, come rock, come up here, come on. Rock and come in. Rock and come in. Hey, rock and come in. Rock and come in. Lovely song, Lord, we're doing so well. We're going so nice. Give that business sweet, sir. Yes, man, it's so sweet to trust in Jesus. Thank you, my sister. Clap her. Clap her while she's taking her seat. Clap her, clap her, clap her. We're going on so nice, and I'm so happy to see my sister church, Pilgrim Church of God from Cocoa Walk, just walked in. In this our event. The 19th will be going to Pilgrim. All roads lead to Pilgrim to their rally of the building. So here they are this evening with Sentinel with us, and we're going to be going to rally with them on the 19th. Bless the Lord, bless the Lord. We are moving on now. I'm going to be calling on my Sunday school to come with their selection at this time. Come Sunday school. Clap there, clap there, clap there, clap there.
Your time.
around them. We have to happy for them. All of them up down, you want to spend it there, keep company. Yes, man. And they make the effort to come up here to join with Sunday school. Thank God for these wonderful children. I just want to ask each of them to call and leave.
Went into her home one day to see some friends Come on,
come along with their appreciation for Rain Man. Mighty God, good singing, good singing. Thank you, Rain, you did well, the baby. Praise God, praise God, praise God. Wonderful indeed. Yes, Lord. Are you ready now, your fellowship? All right, we're not taking your fellowship.
In the dark of the midnight, as I open in my face, with the storms all about me, and there is nobody place.
Whisper that there's no need to try, But let us just stand still and watch God work it out. Thank you, good fellowship. I don't see the youths come yet. There's a few, maybe like more youths. All right, thank you very much. Gentlemen, the Power Youth Department. Captain, the man, Captain. Thank you very much for that reminder. All right, we're going to be asking now for our envelopes. Our members to come in for the next selection point. Envelopes will be collected. We ask two ushers to come and to help us to collect those envelopes. May some of your choice. Won't it be a time when we get over yonder? Won't it be a time when we get over yonder? Won't it be a time when we get over yonder? Won't it be a time when we're gonna sing and shout, but it can't stop when we get over. we can dance with the angels, we can sing redemption songs. Mighty God, what a joyful day that will be. Praise the Lord. And we thank all those who have paid their envelopes. And we're going to be asking later on, we're going to be just blessing everything together. Alright? So we're going to be putting everything together. And we're going to do one blessing. Alright? We now ask Pilgrim to come with their selection.
Early this morning, I woke from my sleep. I heard his voice, spoke softly to me.
Thank you.
committed my life to him. Let me see you show your appreciation for this wonderful message and song. Come along, please, with your appreciation. And I ask her to just sing the chorus one or two times.
Yes, I have committed.
Yeah. Sister, we're not set
Lord, send your spirit and anoint me one more time. These songs are so strong. Messages in them. Mighty God. We sing, we feel it from way down. Mighty God, send your Holy Spirit and anoint me one more time. We're coming down nicely. This man, we're doing so well. Thank you very much. You're cooperating nicely too. Yes, we are really having a wonderful time. Kishan, Davis will now come with our selection. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you.
Around you, say, he'll give you everything.
worthy to be praised from the rising of the sun until the going down is the same. Just put your hands in the hands of that man who can stop every troubled water, who can calm every troubled sea. Take a look at yourself, and you can look at others differently. Put your hands in the hands of that man from Galilee. Come taste and see that the Lord is good. Mighty God, I feel good. I feel real wonderful good. Every time I talk about Jesus, I feel good. Mighty God, we are coming now. The band is going back to front. I think they have another selection for us. And then we are going to be having the final item. If you don't have any to give, if you are there and you want to give an item, don't go back with it and say the chairperson did not give you permission. Let us know. We are at Liberty Hall. If there's anything that you want to do, let me know before we have the final item and then hand back to my brother.
Praise the Lord. I could count those teardrops that are falling. It would seem like an ocean to me if my heart was a window you can look through.
Fire, 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 fire for me. I've known you. I'm
Almighty God. Help us to be more than a hardened servant. Is there anything in us, mighty God, that God we love? Mighty God, take away from us tonight and help us to be more than a hardened servant. I want to say thank God for such a wonderful evening. Yes, man, it was a wonderful evening. All the selections were lovely. Yes, there were messages in some. It was such a difference. I don't know what the selections come with a difference this evening to me. Yes, man, in so many different ways, every one of them. Come with your different message. I don't want to skip our thanks. But such an evening well spent. Our hearts are really blessed. And we are so grateful that God has granted us this privilege we can meet together to a fellowship in such a way. Mighty God, those out there who are having a wonderful time, they can't know what we are enjoying over here, but I just invite them to come and taste and see what the Lord is going. Just clap yourself, no man, clap yourself, clap yourself, clap yourself. Our selection as the Lord leads. And as we come to the end tonight, we open trust that we'll be going back to our homes, feel refreshed, revive, renew. Our spirits are lifted. You know? Yes, man. The psalmist says, fill my cup and let it overflow. Yes, man, it's so good when God's children can come together and have this kind of fellowship. I feel good, good, good. Every time I talk about Jesus, I feel good. Something down inside of me telling me to go on. And Jeremiah said, feel like fire. Shut up within my bones. Tonight we are leaving here rejoicing. Let me just take time out to say thank you for the deacon and pastor for coming to bless the offering and to pray the closing prayer. But let me just take time out to say a word of thanks to our sister church, crowd, put your hands together, thank them. To our choir, yes, thank our choir for such a wonderful rendition and the march, yes. Thank the Sunday school, put your hands together for the Sunday school. For Natalia Brown, put your hands together for Natalia Brown. And for our sister church, crowd, did I say that already? All right, for sister Lorna from the Arbor of Church of God, put your hands together for her. For the Salem days, put your hands together for the Salem days, brother. Yes, for the service, very big time.